to play an E symmetric dominant scale, starting on the bottom string and ascending two octaves, you're going to start by playing the bottom string open. It's an E. This is how your scale should sound. Once again, this time more slowly. Now ascending and descending.